Archaeologists have unearthed evidence of ancient surgery among the remains of people who lived in a settlement near Istanbul, Turkey, between the 11th and 6th centuries BC. A skull buried among the many remains undergoing excavation in the location of the ancient Roman city of Bethonia was found to have been cut into, and examinations showed the patient survived the apparent surgery.